The training center that we're building is not in an infected area to train healthcare providers. So we will take all the appropriate measures to make sure that we've protected ourselves as well as continue to support the USAID-led effort.